Okay, so we're heading to that body, I guess. Let's investigate it. See where it is. I have no idea if I'm even going the right way, but it's saying to go that way, so I'm going that way. Okay, let's get this chest first. Seems like it's in here. Nope, up top. Alright, put this window up there. No, go through the window. I do not want to go that way. Thank you. Let's see what's in here. Money. Most likely. Alright, nice. Let's go. Damn, this place is fucking huge. Like, I haven't really taken in the view, but yeah, it's pretty big. Okay, let's go. So far, November. A lot of games are coming out. I'm gonna be broke by the end of November. I mean, recently I got Advanced Warfare. I bought this game. I'm planning on getting Far Cry 4. And I don't know if you guys want me to. I'll play Dragon Age. That's gonna be a long playthrough. And it's gonna be the first playthrough of... First time I ever played a Dragon Age. So, I don't know if you guys want to see that. Because I might be terrible at it. But if you guys want to see it, I'll be happy to play it. It's Dragon Age and Super Smash Brothers. Man, just a ton of games are coming out this month. Body's upstairs. It's like, why do always developers always want to release the games like around the same time? It's usually November is the month where you go broke. Okay. I'm investigating it. I'll examine. A dead monk, Friar Jean, strangled with a strand of rosary beads. He appears to have fallen from his chair while writing at his desk. Okay, clues. How about just of an anonymous book filled with intriguing quarantine prophecy. Okay. Okay. Aha. Clenching the monk's dead fist and crumpled a bit of paper. And it reads, "Guilty. I have poisoned them. He claimed it was God's will, and because of him." But I can not escape my guilt. I am the murderer. I must confess everything right at this minute before the note is unfinished. Man, why the fuck does this shit keep getting in the way? Lying dead on his bed. His features are shallow and his face is ashy and gray. Personal effects. Also, at the bottom of the chest, a single page torn from the book. The seven branches will be reduced to three. The elder one surprised by death. The two seduced by two. Fratricide. The conspirators will die as they sleep. Okay, seems like probably gonna be one of them. Oh, come on. I hate when this stupid thing gets in the way. The same shit, an older monk. don't know, what the fuck does this guy say?
Dear Lord, Friar Stanislas, Bernard, and even the respected Friar Benoit, and then Friar Jean, all dead. It passeth all understanding. Three monks survive, praise God, but I dare not think. Is it possible that the murderer is one of them?
I know.
Bah, ridiculous. Which of them would be capable of such an atrocity?
Probably the guy downstairs. This guy right here, he has to do something. Oh shit, there's another one over there too.
So much happened. First, the death of the elder monks. Friar Jean served them wine, and they immediately became very tired. They went to bed and couldn't be roused. I ran to the doctor. When I came back, what did I find? They were all dead. And there's Friar Jean, strangled at his desk.
Also, I see. I'm really gonna have to like deduct and everything. Who's the murderer? It's pretty cool. I like that. I can accuse him. Nah, let's get some more clues.
Saw a monk right over there, starting a fire A fire, here in the vineyard. Well, I yelled at him to get on out of there, and he ran off.
Fire. So he started a fire. Okay, poisoned the cask of wine, but it's... I served it. If I knew that I am about to confess, he would not hesitate to murder me himself. Oh, curse the day that predictions of Nostradamus ever came into horse possession. He's quite mad and he's driven me to madness, but I am. Gotta be more clues around here. There we go. I really like this, these case files.
I am very worried about Friar Honoré. He and Friar Jean were quite close. I fear Jean's murder has affected Honoré's sanity. I am very worried about Friar Honoré.
I can accuse him as well. Looks like I'm missing one more clue. There's another monk over here. Let's see what this guy has to say.
God's will cannot be understood by mortal man. We search and pray and do the best we can. Small hints can be discerned, say, in the writings of prophets. I believe Nostradamus is one.
Oh, okay. So it could be either reviewer fucking. Let's see. Okay, so. Damn, I'm tired. All right, so the den monk. Okay. Friar Jean, strangled with a strand of rosary beads, he appears to have fallen from his chair while writing at his desk, okay? So these are older monk. Buddy of Friar Bernard, Stanislas, or whatever. John, Jean, or whatever. Okay, clenching the monk's dead fist, his crumpled bit of paper apparently torn from a diary. It reads, guilty. I poisoned them. He claimed it was God's will that I do so because of the predictions, but I cannot escape my guilt. I am a murderer. I must confess everything right this minute. The note is unfinished. So who the fuck wrote this? Okay, here he is. I am murderer, I confess everything right this minute before I poisoned the cask of wine. But I served it. Let's see, what's this say? But I served it. If he knew that I am about to confess, he would not hesitate to murder me himself. Of course, the day that the prediction of Nostradamus ever came into Honoré's possession, he is quite mad and he has driven me to madness. But I am guilty, so. Of the no enormous book filled with intriguing Nostradamus. He became ill after Friar Jean served him wine and went to sleep. When they would not be awoken, Benedict went for a doctor. So Benedict went for a doctor. Who the hell is Benedict? Believes Nostradamus is a prophet. Three other remain alive. We refuse to believe one of the house could have killed the others. Saw a monk starting a fire in the vineyard, yelled at him, and he ran off, unable to identify the monk. At the bottom of the chest, a single page. The seven branches will be reduced to three. The other one surprised dead, the two seduced them. Fratricide, the conspirators will die as they sleep. Nostradamus. So whoever the fuck is, where is this guy at? The one right next to me. So everything points to him. Okay, Friar Honoré. Alright, so where's Friar Honoré? Is him?
God's will cannot be understood by mortal man. We search and pray and do the best we can. Small hints can be discerned, say, in the writings of prophets. I believe Nostradamus is one.
Your ass is fucking getting accused.
The conspirators were foretold to die in their sleep. Jean was victim of a fratricide. Is it murder to fulfill a prophecy?
I think I might have gotten the right guy. Hopefully I did. We'll find out. I think it was him because everything was leading to him. There's just Nostradamus. We'll see. I like these missions. They're pretty cool. You know, you gotta really think. I'm pretty sure that one's pretty simple, but I'm pretty sure there's gonna be harder ones, you know, where you really gotta think. So, okay. Come on. Loading.
It's all coming true, I tell you. Even this.
I speak to him, see if it's right.
He's a bit of his nut, if you ask me. Arrest the madman. 9 times out of 10, you're right. Go ahead,